Okay, we're heading back. The rain stopped. Now it's hot. So we got a long ways to go still. It's humid now. Still got a ways to go. And folks, catching bait fish here in Guam is just like in Hawaii. You can fish from anywhere and no license required. Water is calm. Now it's hotter because of the rain. Another guy fishing. See what they got. Almost there, almost at the end. Then we gotta go up the steps. The point over there, far away there, that looks like a big face. That's called Two Lovers Point. All right, right there with a little on trees or others. What's the steps? Ladder, whatever it is. Gonna burn our legs up going up. Gotta get up to the top there. Let's see. I thought we were going on steps over here, but no, we gotta go through the jungle again. Gotta go through this jungle before we get to the steps. So I gotta put the camera down so I won't fall on my face. Yeah, that bird right there has been following the whole trip. Maybe that's good luck for us. We ought to play the lotto. But this is crazy. JL brought me somewhere, I don't know where I'm at. Let me put it in a better place. Away from the rocks a little bit. These will make good rocks for a luau peak. And then inside too. You heat them up, it's like lava rocks. They're like roots though. Right, go around now. Huh? Can we go around? Gotta go through here? I know. Almost there. We did better than the last time. Right, nice and cool here. Underneath them trees, where are we going? Where's the stair? Oh, we're going this way. Just the same way we came back?
So, what are those over
there? All right, going up the steps. Back at the top. I'm not breathing hard. We jogged up the steps, by the way. Now we'll go through the hotel to the parking lot. This is the Westin. Beautiful place. But it costs a lot of money to stay here. Thank you. Yep. We're just going through. We're not staying here.